Hello, everyone. It is September. We are officially two-thirds of the way through the year. The holidays are going to be here before you know it, and I can't even wrap my head around that right now. Below is the newsletter for this month, full of lots of good information. Las Vegas is officially the number one housing market in the country right now. We just took the number one spot from Seattle. The article will explain and give a lot of contributing factors to that. It's definitely been a very busy few months in real estate here in Las Vegas. There's a few articles on fall tips for your home. There's some organizational tips. I know y'all are probably sick of my organizational tips, but I'm a little bit of an organizational freak and a little OCD, so I always like sharing those. Maybe someone will get organized with me. Another thing that has been coming up recently that I've been getting a lot of questions from buyers on is the difference between a pre-qualification letter and a pre-approval letter. I found a really great article on that below. I usually even push my clients to go as far as underwriting approved. I do have lenders that I work with that do those. I know some lenders only will do pre-qualifications. We'll be honest right now that most sellers are only taking an offer if it has a pre-approved letter. So any questions at all about that article? Like I said, it's really good and very thorough at explaining. I'm always here to help and direct you and guide you where that's concerned. And I have, you know, great lender partners that would do the same if you need their contact information. We have the seminar for buyer seminar for One Nevada Realty coming up this Saturday, September 8th, 10 a.m. Recalendars on West Sahara at Cimarron. If any of you buyers are interested in that, we do go through step by step the whole process of buying a home. So try to make things a little bit more clearer for you. We're also having another one on September 29th if you can't make the one this weekend. We do have that one as well. Just let me know you're coming, and that would be awesome. Everyone, have a great September and enjoy the cooler temperatures. I'll see you next month.